Hey everyone, Dave here from SonicOrbStudios, and you know, there's a fantastic microphone that's gonna make you sound really good. Stick around, a gear review is coming your way right now. And the product that we're looking at here today is the Heil Sound PR-22UT. Now you're probably wondering, well, what's the difference between the 22 and the 22UT? Well, the 22 offers a few more features, such as a gold and silver grill that can be screwed onto the microphone itself, and a few more features. However, the Heil team found that most people didn't use these features, so they've cut those out of this utility version, hence the UT, and they've lowered the price so that most people can afford this microphone. Now, this does run for $115, a little bit more than your standard Shure SM57 or 58, but I think it's a much improved product. So let's look at what you get out of the box. Of course, you're gonna get the microphone itself, which offers an XLR connection on the bottom. You're not gonna be able to plug this into much anything other than your prosumer stuff. You're gonna get a case, which is nicely padded, so you can zip it up and store your case clip, and of course, you're gonna get the clip with this as well. I recommend going with another style clip because this rubberized clip does not hold the microphone too well and it will fall out of there. I've had it fall out a few times. And with this, of course, you're gonna get a foam windscreen, which I recommend using even indoors as it settles down those plosives that you usually get if someone doesn't know how to properly talk into their microphone. So that's good to have. And of course, the final thing you're gonna get is most important. It has the 1-year warranty. Be sure to register your product as soon as you get out of the box. If you have any accidents with it, you're covered there by Heil Sound. Now, I already mentioned the XLR connection. Let's move on. Of course, the pickup pattern is cardioid, so you're gonna get off-axis rejection, so you're not gonna get a really noisy mix in the end. Of course, the neodymium magnet system has a very strong connection. You're gonna get a good oomph out of this microphone. And of course, the frequency response is 50 hertz to 18 kilohertz. Fantastic for anyone looking in that range. The impedance is 600 ohms. Balanced, and of course the output level is negative 55 dB at 1 kilohertz as well. So for those that are just like, okay, what do all those numbers mean? Well, let's go on to a sound sample test. I'm gonna A-B comparison a Shure SM57 and the PR-22UT. We're gonna be reviewing between a Shure SM57 and the Heil PR-22UT, which are fantastic mics, both in wind themselves. Right now you're hearing an Asden SGM-1X. But here's our setup. We've got two microphones plugged into this mixer behind me, a Behringer X2442 USB. I'm not feeding USB out, however, I'm feeding aux sends to my PreSonus FP10 behind me, and that's recording with Adobe Audition. So we're gonna get a nice clean sample out of this, and the board settings are pretty much identical for everything here. We got flat EQ, a touch of compression on each of the microphones. And other than that, I'm not gonna process it at all other than boost the levels in Audition, which will give you a pretty clean signal and comparison between these two microphones. Although any processing that is done is gonna be done equally for each of these microphones. So let's get started with the Shure SM57. Once again, same capsule as the 58, so it should sound exactly the same, is that right? So here we go. This microphone does really well at handling noise compared to the Heil, but you'll notice it's a little bit more warm, maybe a little bit more boomy and roomy. It doesn't have that clarity that you'll hear with the Heil Sound H or PR-22UT, and that's because although this is a fantastic microphone, it's been around for a while, it's a little bit older, things have changed. So let's go through and switch over to the Heil Sound. So here you can hear the crystal clarity that cuts through the mix of the highs and the clear mids in this microphone. I love the sound of this microphone. Some people are just like, ah, well, it doesn't sound all that great. I love the sound of it. The only thing that I find to be a little bit annoying, and you'll hear it if I move this really quiet PL2T Heil boom, is it doesn't do well with handling noise, and it's supposed to be meant to be used as a live sound stage mic. So you're going to be handling this, you're going to hear it. And this is a really quiet stand, guys, so you can hear a lot when you pick this microphone up. That's why I keep it on a stand, so I hardly have to touch it myself. So let's A-B comparison these two microphones a little bit, and you'll be able to hear the difference between the two. So here we have the Heil PR-22UT, and here we have the Shure SM57. A little bit more mids and low end, but I really like
the clarity of this microphone right here.
So there you have it, guys. That is a comparison between these two microphones. Yeah, you don't get the best handling noise with the Heil 22UT, but the Shure SM57 doesn't cut through the mix. So let's wrap up this little gear review. So there you have it, guys. The Heil Sound PR-22UT dynamic cardioid pickup pattern microphone. Fantastic product at $115. If you guys have any questions, comments, or anything you want to post about this product or other products I've reviewed in the past, well, put it down in the comments below or find me on Twitter, Facebook, or even Google+. I'm Dave from SonicOrb Studios and SonicOrbStudios.com. Thanks for commenting, rating, subscribing, and tell your friends about my stuff as well. See you next time.